I always wanted to try quill. This is not a quill but a dip pen. So I'm trying my hand for the first time and I'm pretty much satisfied with the results. I will improve gradually.